Okay, our first question is, what is 234 times 6? Okay, so the first thing we would do is break apart 234 times 6. First thing I tell my students is to always make sure you underline the zeros, because those are super important. And then we times. Two times six is 12. Three times six is 18. Four times six is 24. Then we add. And if I add correctly, the answer should be 1,404. Hopefully, this has been helpful. And if you have any questions, please ask another question.